You, my little mixed-breed friend, have recently been rummaging in a pile of garbage in back of a butcher shop.
Big deal. I could have told you that.
You also spent a goodly portion of the morning chewing a 3-day-old ham bone. And if my nose is correct, as it usually is, it was a rather inferior cut of meat.
So what's wrong with a little rump roast?